During the comic book event in the Marvel Universe, Tony Stark built a suit of Iron Man armor out of the same magical Asgardian metal used to create Thor's hammer. It is known as the Iron Destroyer armor.